Tani ta kumbha sambha ta kaare ze na, tani ti kaabse tani samlo te mambu mambu taang na, tani nga zo pe na tangbo o simching te khorang la dungar me so na samje, dungar te me so na yakbondu samje tani samlo te kegre. Tani te la kaale 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 samlo taang na, tani nga zo sem gana la o taang nge dungar te me so na samne molum gyaba tsamji phan tokho mendo. Te yen na, tani simching ti dungar te nge me pa chegre yen samne tani samlo zo yung gres.
And so it's through this generating this desire that the animal be free of suffering, that it obtain happiness. Through generating this desire, then that we then that the yanjasona cho.
Tenga so tene dumur de tene ta mepa resona samne semganala samba tamji pantong mandu. Tenga na tene semchen kati dumur tenge mepa shiri yanze ne ti dumur te mepi. Mepa tondu tene nge shawa leka drupku yanze parur po dungur tenge par mepa shi go nge te ti leka tenge lego samba tenge samlo yungres.
However, realizing the nature of the suffering of the animal in question, we nevertheless understand or recognize that our prayers for its well-being, that our prayers for its freedom are in themselves not sufficient. So on this basis, we undertake, we generate the aspiration to engage in concrete action to help this animal be free from suffering, to eliminate its suffering.
Tani nga tsu mun tut ni tindri tini samna te tu yin rambo da wo sam tabna tani nga tsu sim tu gya chenpo chenpo shik chenpo 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 yung gores.
And if we really contemplate in this manner over these thoughts many, many times, time and time again, then our aspiration, the strength of that aspiration will only grow.
Tani tila tani ta nyarji zegre, tani nga tsu tini ti kapsi tani nga tsu jilla nyarji te yakpo kisong wares.
And it's at this point that we can be considered to have generated compassion.
Tini nyima ti nyimbar ni zongte tini nga so zhyampan ranglik pazirin to waris, li tha tui to zhyampan ranglik pazirin waris.
And it's from this day onwards then that we have become or we become altruistic persons, people who are dedicated to the benefit of others.
Tini zongte tini nga so tini mur jang dumur me patan simchen jang dumur me pa ton la samlo tangre jang dumur me pa ton la ngacho kaja shakre jang dumur me pa ton la ngacho lekal jib kre ji ti phanchu ni.
And from this point onwards, we are people who really work and strive to benefit other beings, to help them be free from suffering, and we do this not only in terms of our speech, the things we say, but also in terms of concrete actions and things that we work that we undertake.
Tani ti kapsa tani ngarang so ngune tani nga so mse ngang ni tani dischit zirwa to tani nga so janpan drupa jantun drupa ti na ni yungres.
And it's at this point that our happiness in life becomes, or that we achieve our happiness in our life, that we derive it, in fact, from benefiting others.
Pena nga tso mu ni gitini, ta nga tso chika shawa shikla tini, tondak chika tola nga tso mu ni gitsoba jamni, tini pena kesang, pena chunga kesang tabziyo na nga tso mu ni giti tola tsoba jamni, ti kesang de nge raksona, parur potila kesang de mepare sona, nga tso
So it's like, for example, engaging in a kind of an argument over the profits, business profits, profits from business, whether or not I take it, or whether or not I receive it, or whether or not another receives it.
Yena nga tso tini ti njansut ka tini ti korum ka nanda ka ti zhan la nopan ra tini kya zhagna kale kale nga tso sem ka nalang gyopa mambo kye yong gare tini sem marke parin ro res. Ti nga tso ti nana ti jin zheng de gochen dang zhong zi nga tso njansut ka ti korum ka nanda zhan la nopan shi zhagna nga tso sem marke parin kare gyopa kye yong gare sem marke parin ro res.
However, in the process of engaging in competition for these profits or benefits, then in fact, if one is harmed in this process, then unhappiness and displeasure results.
Tani kati nga so zhan la pambat dhivna, zhan la pantokan kati ni shawalikati lena, pe na